What's your why? What's your reason why you decided to step up and do this and carry on Luke's legacy and serve the people of Louisiana?
Sure. Well, we shared the same mission, and that was to make this district better for our children, for future generations, to make sure that they have jobs and opportunities and a reason to stay here in Louisiana and not have to move elsewhere for opportunity. And so I carry that same mission still and want to carry it forward. And that's why it was an easy decision to go ahead and pick up the torch. And just like you said, because I've been traversing this very large geographical district. We have 24 parishes. We call them parishes instead of counties in Louisiana. And I've just been listening to the people and hearing their heart and their desire for their the future for their children. And they stole my heart in the process. So it'd be an honor to serve them.